PD, toss me stim. Hey, BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it? Hey, BD! I'm glad you're here, BD. I knew you'd jump in there. Let's see what you found. Hey, BD, get in here. Mind tossing me a stim? What's that, BD? It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. His Padawan. Next.
Not bad back there. We've had some close calls. Hey, remember Tadola?
Oh, yeah. Well, we got word there was a Jedi in hiding there. We had to follow him.
Oh, yeah, we followed up all right. Right into an Imperial-occupied system. At least at that time, they hadn't flagged us yet.
We thought it would be easy.
Yeah, except it was crawling with Imperials and heavy artillery, walkers everywhere.
We didn't know it was a walker production outpost going in. Off record, secret site.
So there I am, 50 meters over this thing. They're on the comm yelling, about to open fire. And you get on and just start apologizing. Sorry, we didn't know. Sensors down. My co-pilot's sick. Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
Hold that thought. You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving.
I need a second.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Here, an outsider not from this planet. in, BD.
Could use a little help, BD.